University of Virginia students walked campus past the Phi Kappa Psi fraternity house at the University of Virginia in Charlottesville, VA. On November 24, 2014, the university has suspended activities at all campus fraternal organizations amid an investigation into a published report in Rolling Stone magazine in which a student described being sexually assaulted by seven men in 2012 at the Phi Kappa Psi house. A federal appeals court on Tuesday revived part of a lawsuit by three University of Virginia graduates who accused Rolling Stone magazine, its publisher Wenner Media, and a journalist of defamation over a now-retracted article describing a gang rape. The Second U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals said plaintiffs George Elias IV, Ross Fowler and Stephen Hadford plausibly alleged that they were defamed in their capacity as members of the Phi Kappa Psi fraternity, and that Elias and Fowler could pursue similar claims as individuals. Tuesday's decision also upheld the June 2016 dismissal of other claims. The November 2014 article by Sabrina Rubin Erdley, A Rape on Campus, described a September 2012 rape of a female student named Jackie at the Phi Kappa Psi fraternity house. Rolling Stone retracted the article 5 months later. Reporting by Jonathan Stemple. Editing by Bill Trott.